about him?
You got a job. He works in a book.
So this thing was a square piece. I cut out the surrounding by using scissors, and now we're filing this bad boy right here to do the cookie trophy buckle. And we are doing this at the FIT Jewelry Labs. I'm from New York.
Didn't that happen?
not perfect, but it looks like a circle.
Like, how sad. I'm
gonna
go home to
Weiser.
Mas.
Si. It's coming. It's not far away.
Tato.
But you won't leave it there.
No, thanks for the update. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So that was my Professor Frank. This regarding the question you asked me last week.
Bringing up old shit.
That handbag.
Like, yo, man.
Why the like you though. Were they white or was it?
Yeah.
Talk about it again. Nice bag.
I have a friend of mine from Puerto Rico that lives in Florida. He saw it. I posted it on Facebook for $2,200.
Yeah?
Yeah, people are ordering it. I have a friend. I have another friend. Not a friend. I met her at the train station. I was like, hey, I like your boots. Can I take? I'm studying accessory design. If I take it, I push it with your boots. So I put took a picture of her boots. Posted on my Instagram and tag her up, and she's like, oh, Frank, we got thank you. Then she saw my work and I posted her bag, and she's like, how do I get in the list to get this bag?
Uh-oh. And she's like,
the way it works.
Yeah. I mean, Carol is very impressed with the bag. Because it's different from, you know, it's the same bag as in the instructions, but not same design.
Right.
Yeah. The funny thing, Frank, to be honest, man, like, I was thinking about that bag, and that bag I wanted to do it, like, screen printed on. And, we went on an assignment for the leather material class, and we went to the section of Balenciaga. And when I walked through the Balenciaga section, they had the bag that I have in mind. I showed pictures of it. Bro, black, sprint printed with white, the same thing.
Really?
The same thing, only lamb, and bathed in purity rain. They wanted $2,600 for the bag.
You know what I mean?
And no, and oh, and the lining was just black as well. It's just like they served the bag. The bag was so black. It was very super simple. You couldn't see nothing on the inside. It didn't have no pockets on the inside. Yeah.
Really?
Just let you know what you're requesting.
Yeah. Look, is this yours?
Yeah.
No, I'm just pressing the floor.
I need to get a lock in front
of you. No. It's only non-pizza
shit.
Quick question on the bachelors. Do we in the bachelors? There's more stuff with jewelry making.
There's no bachelors in jewelry.
No, no, no. But like the bachelor stuff, or like accessory design. Like, is there stuff involved? No.
No. Not unless you talk to Sarah and work something out.
Okay.
But no, officially no.
So jewelry is like a certificate and different. Okay.
Jewelry is a degree.
Okay, okay. Ooh, it's looking better now. I think it look.
Mas.
It's looking better now.
I know.
When you know, you know.
It's gonna be better all the time.
So quick question, in the interim, what you think about that? I can give you, I have cuttings of that little that I use, so you can match thickness, probably, with that little, the bag that I made. Oh, okay, okay, all right, all right.
At home, I got the garage.
Yeah.
It's like you fall in love.
You fall in love. Fall in love. Yeah. You start doing your collection.
People say, hey, I got some money. Oh yeah, please.
Yeah.
What do you need it for? I don't know.
Yeah.
I collect leather like my wife collects fabric.
Yeah.
You don't know.
Yeah.
What you gonna make? You don't know. One day maybe.
Yeah.
Or you just get inspiration.
Yeah.
said she sees this organized, that need a chair, but she said,
That was a high build up.
Secretary, treasurer, you gotta have an organization.
Okay, everyone gets a title, y'all. You have a title.
One of those.
You said I'm one of those. You said I'm one of those.
You never said I'm one of those.